Hi, welcome to Quiz Time. I'm Jess. We've got 50 general knowledge questions coming up. How well do you think you're going to do today? Are you feeling it? Let's see. First question. In which country is the life expectancy the highest? Switzerland, Hong Kong, or Finland? It's Hong Kong. What is the tiniest cat in the world? The blackfoot cat, the sphinx, or the rusty spotted cat? It's the rusty spotted cat. Which planet is the Milky Way? In the Milky Way is the hottest? Venus, Mars, or Pluto? It's Venus. How many ghosts chase Pac-Man at the start of each game? 3, 4, or 5? It's 4. When was the first iPhone invented? 2007, 2008, or 2009? If you were on the Spanish Steps, where would you be? Mexico, Rome, or Brazil? You'd be in Rome. Have you been there? Which language has more native speakers? English, Latin, or Spanish? That's Spanish. What is the most popular last name in the US? Smith, Johnson, or Williams? It's Smith. Hello if you're a Smith. What disease commonly spread on pirate ships? Scurvy, typhus, or dysentery? It's scurvy. Who was the sun god of the ancient Greeks? Demeter, Dionysus, or Apollo? It was Apollo. Who was the notorious crime lord who oversaw the Chicago outfit? El Chapo, Al Capone, or Al Razi? It was Al Capone. In what year did the UN come into being? 1942, 1943, or 1945? It was 1945. Game studio makes the Red Dead Redemption series? Rockstar Games, Take-Two, or Ubisoft? It's Rockstar Games. Among all winners, who has the most Academy Awards? Keanu Reeves, Walt Disney, or John Williams? Of course, Walt Disney. What is the fourth letter of the Greek alphabet? Delta, theta, or zeta? It's delta. What sports car company manufactures the 911? BMW, Mercedes, or Porsche? It's Porsche. What city is known as the Eternal City? Jerusalem, Rome, or New York? It's Rome. Ronald Amundsen, the first person to reach the South Pole, came from where? Norway, Finland, or the Netherlands? It was Norway. What is the highest rated film on IMDb as of January the 1st, 22? Abandoned, The Shawshank Redemption, or Babylon? It's The Shawshank Redemption. Who discovered that the Earth revolves around the Sun? Pythagoras of Samos, Isaac Newton, or Nicholas Copernicus? Nicholas Copernicus. What company was initially known as Blue Ribbon Sports? ASICS, Nike, or Adidas? It was Nike. What is a group of pandas known as? A pride, an embarrassment, or a troop? An embarrassment. What European country experienced the highest rate of population decline from 2015 to 2020? Lithuania, Ukraine, or Siberia? Lithuania. How many bones do we have in an ear? 3, 7, or 21? 3. What art form is described as decorative handwriting or handwritten lettering? Hieroglyphics, script typeface, or calligraphy? It's calligraphy. Which planet has the most moons? Jupiter, Neptune, or Saturn? It's Saturn. What country has won the world's most World Cups? Canada, Brazil, or Japan? It's Brazil. Kratos is the main character of what video game series? The Witcher, Uncharted, or God of War? It's God of War. In what country would you find Mount Kilimanjaro? Botswana, Tanzania, or Malawi? Tanzania. Who on Spotify has the most streams as of 2023? Drake, Taylor Swift, or Nicki Minaj? It's Drake. How long is a week in minutes? 1,800, 7,882, or 100,080? It's 100,080. Who famously crossed the Alps with elephants on the way to war with the Romans? Julius Caesar, Hannibal, or Octavian? It was Hannibal. Which nation's ancient celebration served as an inspiration for Halloween? The Irish, the Scandinavians, or Native Americans? It was the Irish. Which automaker generated the most money in 2020? Ford, Toyota, or Volkswagen? That was Volkswagen. The periodic table has how many different elements? 108, 118, or 123? What business was formerly known as Cadabra? Google, Amazon, or YouTube? That's Amazon. Aurillon is a shade of what colour? Blue, green, or yellow? It's yellow. What character have both Robert Downey Jr. and Benedict Cumberbatch played? The Iron Man, Sherlock Holmes, or Dr. Doolittle? Sherlock Holmes. What shoe brand makes the Mexico 66? Converse, Onitsuka Tiger, or Asics? Onitsuka Tiger. What country drinks the most coffee per capita? Venice, Finland, or France? That's Finland. Which Grammy-nominated New York rapper died in April 2021? Tupac, A.S. Rocky, or DMX? It was DMX. What is the world's fastest bird? The peregrine falcon, the fish eagle, or the common swift? The peregrine falcon. Where are the Parthian marbles ironically located? The Imperial War Museum, the Louvre, or the British Museum? The British Museum. What Netflix show has the most streaming views in 2021? Squid Game, Insatiable, or The 100? Squid Game. What software company is headquartered in Redmond, Washington? Microsoft, RIM, or IBM? It's Microsoft. What is the largest Spanish-speaking city in the world? Mexico City, Valencia, or Barcelona? It's Mexico City. What Renaissance artist is buried in Rome's Pantheon? Rembrandt, Da Vinci, or Raphael? Raphael. Who was the last Tsar of Russia? Nicholas II, Nicholas III, or Nicholas IV? Nicholas II. In what country is the Chernobyl nuclear reactor plant located? Russia, Ukraine, or Turkey? It's Ukraine. And your last one, how many hours are there in a year? 8,760, 13,600, or 14,670? 8,760. Well done. How well did you do? drop your score in the comments below, and of course like and subscribe for more quizzes from us, and join us next time on Quiz Time.